Hug your head out there, Kris.
If they ever were, it would be a very significant, difficult thing, and they want you
desecrated in such your body desecrated in such a way that it would not be fitting to you. The bottom line is, if you talk to your parents and say this is what you really want. You want to be able to help somebody else. And in Christopher's case, he's looking for a liver. Other needs heart. Other needs eyes. Other needs. There's so many things that your body can give. I know that my driver's license, for example, for over 20 years, has had on there very clearly that I used to donate whatever organs I have to whoever needs them. I have never deviated from that. I would encourage all of you to talk to your parents about it. This is not a decision that you can make on your own. It's one that you must talk to your parents about. I know I'm coming out a little heavy here, but I'm a very strong believer in the organ donation program. I think it's imperative. As a modern country today, it will actually be ashamed of ourselves and how little we do in this regard. So I would encourage all of you to talk to your parents about it, tell them what you would like to do, and should it happen to you. And to Christopher, I say to you, thank you for doing what you're doing. And I know that in the end, you will get your liver, and a lot of other people will get the organs that they need as well. So on behalf of the City Council, I congratulate you on what you're doing, and I wish you every success. Thank you very much.
Hi, my name is Kristopher Knowles. I am 13 years old. I've been waiting for a liver my whole life. The disease that caused me needing a liver is called biliary atresia. It is a common disease among infants. Most infants die shortly after birth. So far, I've been fortunate enough to still be alive. I've been in and out of the hospital most of my life. I've had over 20 operations that saved my life. Doing this walk to bring awareness to the shortage of organ and tissue needed. I'm walking across Canada to save the 4,000 men, women, and children that are in need of an organ. I am trying to inspire everybody to be an organ donor. Tell all your friends and family that you want to be a donor. Please don't take your organs to heaven. Heaven knows we need them here. And I'd like to thank the town of Orillia and your school for your support. Alone, I can't do this, but together we can. Please make my wish come true. Thank you.